Hi everyone, I am a gamer mom, and today we are back with Infliction. I am having so much fun with this game. It is one of the spookiest things I've played besides Phasmophobia. So. Every time, I swear. Find some of her remains. Change. There used to be blood on the floor. That would have worked. This room is where she died. Not a teddy bear. Fuzzy teddy bear. Down here soon. Pretty. Oh, the sounds in this game are freaking phenomenal. The stuff moves every freaking time I have a checkpoint.
Thank you.
Sarah. I'm your... I'm your only friend, and we're your husband's friends. The storm.
1st of June, 1990. I asked him today what he does down there. He just stared at me silently with pure hatred. I don't understand how this happened. I don't know him anymore, and sometimes he scares me. He spends all of his time in that basement. Next time he does a beer run, I'm going to sneak down there and look for myself. I trust Gary, but the man I'm living with isn't Gary anymore. I have to keep Maggie safe, if nothing else.
Stairs. Oh, because it was... No, I remember. Okay. I'm not the one with problems. I just need to numb the pain. It's the only thing I can do to not feel.
Aww.
I don't like that. Once in camera mode, you take photos. Photos will often reveal hidden clues and surprises you wouldn't normally see. If you're stuck, try taking a photo. You might find a solution or a clue. This camera has unlimited film, but if you ever see camera film in the world, this is a reminder that maybe you should try using your camera. Highly uncomfy.
A spokesperson from the CADV, or Citizens Against Domestic Violence, had mentioned during a press statement that it's easy to turn a blind eye to domestic.
Who the fuck are you? All you do is drink. Monster. Can't live like this anymore.
I am not a fan. Oh. of my neck. Am I supposed to die there? I'm already dead. I think. Camera can often reveal things you wouldn't normally be able to see if you're stuck. Try taking some photos.
That it's easy to turn a blind eye to domestic violence.
All you do is drink. I need you, and I love you more than I can express. I don't understand how this happens. Sometimes he scares me. I just need to numb the pain.
Find a photo of the deceased, okay? Is she gonna let me? If I can get into I know exactly what room the photos of her are in. This is an entirely different bathroom. Now, will I possibly be able to get where I know what room I need to go in? It's just very conveniently blocked. Where'd it go? was... Is this real? Okay, so yeah, I definitely hear the baby crying. I wonder what happened to the baby.
I can't hear you. Find me on the baby monitor.
Okay, right, the blood goes this way. What does that mean? Okay, so the next clue I had was the baby monitor. God knows where that's gonna be now with this house changing every 5 seconds. Completely different kitchen. I hear death. Where's the baby monitor? Figured out how to hide under beds. Am I safe? Need to try to. Oh, that's a new painting. Need to read your journal. Door on her face does not work. Got it. And her journal's down there. Okay. You've taken so much, I have no food left. There we go.
June 6, 1986. I can't believe he's gone. Only 6 months. His little body was so cold. He never even had a chance. And I miss him so much. And Gary hasn't spoken to me since it happened. I think he blamed me. And maybe he's right. I was here with Michael. And now he's gone. Oh my God, I can't believe this. How could you take him from me? The police questioned me for 7 hours yesterday. And how is a grieving mother supposed to survive an interrogation? Maggie's only 6 and doesn't understand what's going on. And I need to stay strong for her. Gary's been drinking, so I'm on my own. Oh, please, make this stop.
Thank you.
police want me to see a grief counselor. And I want you to come with me. Will you come with me? Why won't you talk to me? You blame me, don't you? I can't do this alone. I just found him like this in his room. I was sleeping and I heard him back. He's not breathing, he's not breathing.
Where are all the pictures of her? Well, good frickin' gosh. She's just gonna stand there. There she goes. Thank you. Down here is where I start, so I don't know why I went down here. Maybe I was just hoping she'd run away further. I'm gonna have to leave this here because I'm running out of time, but this is fun. So, if you're liking this, leave a like down below. If you have anything to say, go ahead and leave me a comment. And like always, don't forget to subscribe for more content, and I will see you guys all later. Bye!